Quincy, what was Michael Jackson for you?
It was like my baby brother, number one. I was from some age of, I met him at 12 and we started working together at 20 years old. And we did everything together. In that 9 years, it was unbelievable. From The Wiz to Off the Wall to E.T., the soundtrack album, to the Thriller. I got him involved with the world with Lionel. And then Bad, you know. Just hard to believe that his spirit will never go away. Never, ever, ever go away. And we had some unbelievable moments together because that relationship was about love and deep trust and passion.
You know that the little brother is in the paradise of the music?
Absolutely. He's in the arms.
The page is turned.
Comforting arms of God. You know.
Thank you.
Thank you.